Andrea, thank you. We have breaking news. A bill to bring a lottery to Alabama is one step closer to becoming law. Within the last hour, the Alabama Senate voted to move Senator Greg Allbritton's bill forward. It would limit a lottery to paper tickets. Senators stripped an amendment to allow electronic bingo at the state dog tracks. The measure now heads to the House for a vote. Alabama is one of five states without a state lottery.
And it is five.